Patrol ready for action, riders, sir.
The Ruff Ruff Pack took Mr. Porter's mini donut maker. We have to get it back and fixed. So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky.
This Moto Pup's gonna ride and fly.
And Rocky.
Green means go, Moto, go.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Ooh, sounds like it's working.
There they are, Ryder.
And there's the mini donut making machine.
Now it's making mega donuts.
Yikes, that's one big donut.
And it's headed for the Ruff Ruff Pack.
Are you guys okay?
Things could be worse. See?
Ah! We've got to turn it off, fast!
But how? The only way up there is through that little donut hole.
It would take one awesome jump to get through there.
Did you say awesome jump or colossal jump? Ram!
Oh. Rocky, ram!
Don't be so sure about that.
Yum! We can eat our way out.
No! All right, Mr. Porter, your mini donut maker is back in business.
Woohoo! Whenever you're in a whole lot of trouble, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
You coming right this way.
To celebrate the Belle's 100th birthday, Chicoletta wants to show you her new trick. Ah, oh, she's waving to wish everyone a happy Belle Day.
All right,
go, Chicoletta.
If it shines, it's what's that now? I'm here for that bird and her shiny hat!
Go back here with my Chicoletta!
Now hand over that hat!
Must call Ryder!
What's up, Mayor Goodaway?
Chicoletta!
Whoa! Better take cover, Mayor Goodaway. But don't worry. No chicken is too big, no pup is too small.
Oh no! Here come those pesky pups!
Rubble, clear a path for Chicoletta!
You got it!
No! I've got this! Great job, Rubble! Get those people to move! Everyone, get out of the way! Giant chicken coming through!
Okay, Ella, it's time to lead her out of town.
It's crow time!
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
Thank you, Mighty Pups, for saving Belle Day! And thank you, Chicoletta, for shrinking back down to huggable size.
Ooh. You're welcome, Mayor Goodway. Whenever you have a problem, just ring for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
Everyone's looking up to me! Finally!
Hmm,
I don't see a mayor humding a balloon on the schedule. But being good neighbors, we can always make room.
Mayor Humdinger, please take your place at the end of the line.
Rocky, Mayor Humdinger's balloon is flying out of control, and I need you to rescue him.
Green means go!
Somebody help a Humdinger, please!
There's a hole in its foot. If you use your claw to pinch it shut, that'll slow it down enough for the air patroller to grab it.
I'm always good in a pinch.
Awesome job!
It's safe to let go now, Rocky.
Oh, is the parade over yet? Oh.
It's just getting started.
Get your souvenir balloons here. Happy Big Balloon Parade Day.
This is the best parade ever!
Paw Patrol!
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for coming so quickly, pups. Captain Turbin and Francois are lost on Volcano Island. We have to find them and get them to safety. So for this mission, I'll need Sky. I need your supersonic wings and goggle vision to search for the turbits in the thick jungle.
This puppy's gotta fly!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Whew, that was a close call. Now I need to find Francois. Well, isn't this a perfectly preposterous pickle of a prickly predicament?
Goggle vision! I see Francois' beret!
Down here! But it's too slippery for me to climb out! I am saved! You pups are the best of the best!
Ryder! Huh? Ryder! I'm up here! How fortuitous you found me! Fortunately, I made a friend!
Nice to meet you, Mr. Monkey.
That crocodile's still skulking around down there.
Hmm. Chase, use your tennis ball cannons to get rid of him.
You got it!
Cannons!
Amazing!
What can I say? Tennis ball fetch is the best game ever.
Oh, Horatio, I am so happy to see you.
No, I'm happy to see you.
I said it first.
I thought of it first.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. Thanks for hurrying, pups. Ace's plane is damaged, and she's stuck out on the wing. They need our help getting that plane fixed and safely back on the ground. So for this mission, Sky, I need you to fly into that plane and take over the controls.
This puppy's gotta fly!
Rocky, I need you to free Ace and repair that flap so the plane can land safely.
Green means go!
Whoa! Hang on tight, Mayor!
Perfect placement, Robo-Dog. They're right below us. Rocky, Sky, it's go time.
Just keep flying straight. Just keep it straight.
Yay, you did it, Mayor Goodway!
Yay! Now you do it!
Great job, Sky. Now get that plane under control.
Stabilization in progress.
Nice, Sky.
Oh, phew!
Okay, Rocky, now that you're in position, free Ace.
Okay, Ryder. Ace, I got this. Scissors!
Way to go, Rocky. Now see if you can fix that wing flap.
Will do. Screwdriver. We'll be back in business in no time. And all done here. It works! Thanks, Rocky! You got it.
Thanks, Sky. Amazing flying. I've got it from here.
Did you hear that, everyone? Ace said, amazing flying.
Yep, we all heard it. And she's right. You are an amazing pilot. Great job, everyone.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
Hi, Farmer Al and Farmer Yumi.
So, Ace, do you think you can come to Town Square at 3 o'clock today?
Oh, I'd like to, but I can't.
But you have to. I mean, how come?
I don't have a car, and I can't go by plane. There's no landing strip near Town Square.
Don't worry, Ace. We'll get you to your surprise party. You'll be surprised how we get you there.
Okay. Thanks. I'll see you at 3.
See you later, aviator. Wow. Everything looks party-rific. Oh, no. We forgot to get her a present. We need to think of something before Farmer Al and Yumi drive Ace here for the party. Drive? That gives me a great idea.
Why are we shopping for Ace's present on Junk Island?
Because the last time I was here, I saw something that would be perfect over there. I can fix it up and get it rolling in time for the party. Especially if everyone helps.
Awesome color, Marshall. Great work, pups.
I've got an idea to make it even more perfect for Ace. I'll need your help, though, Rocky.
It's almost time. I wonder why Sky thinks it's so important.
Whatever it is, Ace, it must be something party special. Oh, I mean, pretty special.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Wow, is this for me?
Yup, the pups fixed it up.
Come on, let's take your new wheels for a spin.
This is the best present ever.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Tracker went to check out a sound in the jungle, and then he vanished.
We have the track tracker?
That's right. So for this mission, I'll need Chase.
Chase is on the case.
And Sky.
This puppy's gotta fly.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. This is a good place to start your drone search.
Ruff, drone!
Giant monkey footprints.
Big Harry, maybe he's seen Tracker.
Sky, see if you can spot that monkey from your copter.
Wait, Ryder, I found them. Big Harry is running off with Tracker.
Chase, use your drone to get a closer look. Ay-ay-ay!
Harness!
Gracias, Sky!
What's wrong with Big Harry?
He wanted me to help him with something. Someone's in trouble! That way! Huh? There's another big monkey stuck in that hole in those ruins!
That must be why Big Harry carried you away. He needed help rescuing Little Harry.
Don't worry, amigo. We'll find a way to get you out. I know. Rocky, bring over some boards that Carlos was using for the treehouse.
Don't lose it, reuse it. Done. Now lower it into the hole.
This is heavy.
Yay! We did it!
Whenever you're in trouble, just ooka ooka for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Danny and Ace were climbing El Grande when they accidentally upset an eagle. Now the eagle has them trapped on a ledge.
Oh, no!
So for this mission, I'll need... Sky, I need you to fly in with your copter and distract the eagle so it leaves Ace and Danny alone.
Let's take to the sky!
And Spy Chase, I need you to use your zip line to help Danny and Ace off the ledge.
Spy Chase is on the case!
All right! Paw Patrol is on a roll!
That eagle still got my selfie stick! Ryder! Am I extremely glad to see you! This eagle won't let us go!
Sky, lure the eagle away from them!
Copy that, Ryder! That's one large bird with huge talons and a very big beak. Here, birdie, birdie! I get it. You want to play. You're not so scary after all. You just want to have fun. Nice moves.
Ace, Danny, hang tight. We'll get you down before the eagle comes back. Chase, use your zip line.
On it.
Ruff, zip line.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Me too. Thanks, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome.
My selfie stick. Thanks, Eagle. You up for some more climbing?
Always.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time. Paw Patrol's team vehicle, the Paw Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Thanks for rushing over, pups. Mare Goodway and the twins are late getting back from snowshoeing. Sky, I'll need you to use your copter and look for the Goodways. Everett, I'll need you to use your snowcat to search the mountain, since you know it so well.
Ice or snow, I'm ready to go!
Oh, excellent reminder, Chicoletta. We should signal for help. 3 whistle blasts means help.
Hear that? That's a whistle signal for help.
Maybe it's the Goodways. Scott, see anything from up there?
I found them! Ryder, they're right below me.
Oh, it's the Paw Patrol!
Whoa.
We rescued Julia, Julius! We rescued Chicoletta!
We'll get you, Auntie Mare!
Whoa!
Goodways are sliding down a frozen stream, and they're headed for a waterfall.
We're on our way. We can't let them fall off the edge of the waterfall. Everest, shoot your grapple on this tree, then on your snowboard, run it over to the other tree.
Got it, Ryder. Snowboard! Grapple!
Everybody hold hands!
Yeah, well, that was...
Awesome!
At least you enjoyed yourselves. Now, how do I get up with these...
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time! The Mighty Twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir! in skydiving gear.
They're aviator suits. Captain Turbot and Francois are trapped in a mountain cave somewhere on Rumbletop Island, along with a tiger. For this mission, I'll need Sky. I need you to fly your ultimate copter. And as our expert flyer, help direct the team.
This ultimate puppy's gotta fly. There's the opening. Rumbletop is definitely an old volcano. Ready, steady, Sky pups away. It's a mama and her cub.
Okay, well, the cub ducked into our backpack, so mama followed, and then...
Enough explaining.
Listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. First question, which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Sky? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks, pups. Dr. Turbot called with a brachiosaurus-sized problem, so get ready for a dino rescue.
With Possum new dino gear.
Check it out.
Awesome!
I'll need you, pups, to use your dino vehicles to slow down the brachiosaurus and find out what the problem is.
Let's dino do this!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Hi, hello! My name is Rex. Can we help you? You seem awfully worried.
Oh no! She said someone nabbed her egg and she can't find it anywhere. Who would do something like that?
Three eggs. When they hatch, I'll have the best dinosaur ranch in the... Hey, no hatching until we get to Foggy Bottom. Aw. At least I can catch you.
Stop right there, Mayor Humdinger.
So you're the dino egg snatcher.
No, I'm not.
Then what's that you're holding?
Oh, a very pokey puppy.
Oh. Aw, look at the itty-bitty dino babies.
Aww.
They're so cute. We've got to get these little cuties back to their moms.
I think this one's yours, Mama. Here you go.
Ryder and Paw Patrol. Whenever you have a dino-sized problem, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George, Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chickaletta? It's Chickaletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chicoletta.
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Riders, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, everyone. I'm not sure why, but it looks like Mayor Goodway is riding out of control with the Ruff Ruff Pack.
Chicoletta!
That doesn't sound safe.
So for this mission, I'll deputize Sky. I need you to use your flying motorcycle to track down Mayor Goodway.
This moto pup's gonna ride and fly.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
So, am I in the club now?
Nobody gets in this pack without making it out of the globe of steel. So, Badway, just get in the ball and show us how bad you are.
Fine. Chicoletta, are you ready to ride?
Ryder, the mayor's on a motorcycle inside a giant steel ball.
We're gonna need all paws on deck to stop that glow.
We're on our way, Ryder.
Rubble, use your scoop to build a hill over there.
Rubble, moto double. We did it!
Are you okay, Mayor Goodway?
Yes, thanks. Chicoletta was getting dizzy in there. Oh, Ryder, I can't thank you, the Moto Pups, and Wildcat enough for rescuing Chicoletta and me from that globe of steel.
No problem, Mayor. Whenever you're in too deep with the Ruff Ruff Pack, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What object gave Paw Patrol superpowers? A stinky sock, a shiny cup, a meteor, or a pencil? I wonder what it could be. It's a meteor. The mighty meteor gave Paw Patrol their superpower.
Captain Ryder, sir, we've got a mystery, pups. We need to find out what kind of creature is swimming around Adventure Beach. It looks like a shark, but sharks have never been around here before. So for this mission, I'll need Scott. We'll need your seaplane and goggles to find it again. Marshall, I need you to use your cannons to launch fishy treats to lure the creature way out to sea. All right, Sea Patrol is on a roll.
Not seeing anything yet. Wait, Ryder, there it is.
Launch these fish treats through your water cannon. Blast them as far out as you can.
Oh, oh.
Water cannons. The shark doesn't want the treats. That's strange. It's heading back to shore.
Kitties, what are you thinking? Lead them away from the beach and me.
Look out!
Stop! Kittens! Help!
Scott, use your seaplane scoop to get Mayor Humdinger out of the way.
Cool! I've never gone fishing on the beach before.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which pup says, "Don't lose it, reuse it"? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? Who says that? It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Rider, sir! Mayor Humdinger is causing problems in town, and no one has been able to reach Mayor Goodway for help.
But she always answers her phone.
Exactly. That's why we need to make sure she's okay, and then bring her home to help clear up this mess. Everest, you know all the camping spots, so I need you to ride your snowcat and guide us to them. Sky, I need you to use your copter for backup. If the mayor isn't at the campsites, you can look higher and see where else she might be. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Here's her stuff. But where's the mayor?
Maybe she tried to find another shelter.
Are those footprints in the mud? Uh-oh.
Mayor Goodway?
Oh, Ryder! Chicoletta and I ducked in when it started raining, but it seems this cave was already taken.
We were worried when we couldn't reach you.
Come on, Chicoletta! Oh, Ryder, any ideas?
Aw, he's snuggling Chicoletta just like a teddy.
That's it, Sky. What if we give the bear something else to cuddle?
What about Fuzzy Ted? I gave him to Chicoletta, so we must be around here somewhere.
Oh, no! Everest, time for your grapple.
Yes!
Great job, Everest! Hey, Mr. Bear! Wouldn't you rather have a teddy bear than a teddy chicken?
It worked!
Chicoletta!
Aw, good old Fuzzy Ted. I'm glad you have a nice new home.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks, pups. Three birds in town have gone missing. That's why for this mission I'll need Sky. I need you to use your copter to search the skies for Myrna the Minor Bird, since she's the only one who can fly.
Let's take to the sky!
All right! Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Ryder, I found the missing birds! They're flying away!
Huh? All three, Sky? Because chickens and ostriches can't fly.
They can if they're in a hot air balloon.
Uh-oh! After that balloon! Sky, use your copter to try and push the balloon lower.
Hold on, birdies!
Falling ostrich, 12 o'clock high!
Chase, catch him with your net!
Ruff, net!
Great work, Chase.
Thanks, but now Chicoletta's up there all by herself.
Travis, we have to get you up high enough to grab the balloon's rope. Marshall, get here as fast as you can with your fire truck.
I'm fired up!
I'm here, Ryder.
Great, raise your ladder.
Ruff, ladder!
Okay, Travis, you know what to do.
Almost got it! Worry not, rotten passenger. I, Traveling Travis, will expertly pilot this balloon safely back to the lookout.
Thank you, Ryder, and the Paw Patrol for saving our wayward pets.
Whenever your birds fly away, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
rescue coming right this way.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir. Great. Because we've got a snow emergency rescue on Sunny Slope Island.
Snow? On a tropical island?
Yes. Mr. Porter and Alex are snowed in up on the mountain. We've got to find them and get them down. Robodog, pick up Everest Snowcat and head for Sunny Slope Island.
Cool snowshoes you made, Grandpa. What are we gonna play?
A game called Hike Down to the Beach. It's a big open space. The Paw Patrol is sure to find us there.
All right, me first!
Whoa!
Look, Grandpa, I'm skiing!
Careful, Alex.
Whoa!
Slow down!
I don't think I can, but it's fun!
Uh-oh, we're headed for a cliff!
Goggle vision!
Ryder, I see Alex and Mr. Porter going down the mountain, but it looks like they're sliding right toward a big cliff!
Everett, take your snowcat to the base of that cliff and make a big snow cushion. Fast!
You bet!
Can we do it again? Let's get you guys onto the air patroller where it's nice and warm.
This is the best frozen campout ever!
Thanks to you and the Paw Patrol, Ryder.
You're welcome. Whenever you have weird weather, just yelp for help. Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
The corn's all ready for plucking, and Chicoletta's sure enjoying it.
What is that?
The Pluck-O-Matic. It'll pick every ear of corn in a flash.
That's downright pluck-tastic. I wonder if the Pluck-O-Matic could pick other crops. Think of all the time we could save.
Yes, like peas and rutabaga.
Oh, Chicoletta adores rutabaga. Oh, where did my pretty purse chicken go, anyway?
Cluck, cluck.
Oh, no. What's happening with the Pluck-O-Matic? It's out of control.
And I can't find my Chicoletta anywhere.
Time to call the Paw Patrol.
Cluck, cluck.
Any luck finding Chicoletta, Sky?
Not yet, Ryder. I'll keep looking.
Whoa!
Can you see anything wrong with the Pluck-O-Matic, Rocky?
Huh? Good news? I found Chicoletta. Bad news? She's in the Pluck-O-Matic.
Sky, we found Chicoletta. She's in the Pluck-O-Matic.
On my way!
Pluck.
Whoa! Where's the Pluck-O-Matic going?
Come on, Chicoletta.
I know someone who's gonna be happy to see you.
Oh!
Here she is, Mayor. Safe and sound.
Oh, thank you, Sky. You're the best.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
The turbots are in dino danger, pups. They're stuck on a runaway triceratops.
That's one rough, rough ride.
So for this mission, I'll need Sky.
Let's take to the sky.
And Rex.
Let's dino do this.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Back off, airborne annoyance!
Chase, we need a distraction. direction.
Ruff, launcher!
Sky, now's your chance!
Someone grab the harness!
Here, you go first!
Whoa!
Thanks!
One up, one to go!
Sweet alone! Whoa, Dino Bronco! Whoa! Quick! I am up to my chest in tar!
Robodog, lower the grabbers from the Dino Patroller into the hole! X, go keep the Triceratops calm!
You bet!
Bravery!
Easy, easy. We'll get you out. Time to buckle up, big guy.
Let's bring him up. Good work. Now let's get Francois.
Dino Claw!
Merci, Rex.
Robodog, let's lift them out.
Thanks for saving us from that prehistoric peril, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you're on a runaway Triceratops, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
I'll finally have the powers I've always wanted. I'll be the superest super mayor ever.
Humding our super. No, kitties, come back.
Horatio, the train carrying the rare white tigers back to their jungle home shall pass by soon. Look, there they are!
Kitties! Ah! Big kitties! Yippee! Uh-oh, kitties, we have friends for you! Oh, my kitty!
Whenever your cat's been kidnapped, just meow for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
Mighty Pups, ready for mighty action, Rider, sir!
That's great, Pups, because this rescue is gonna be out of this world. Someone turned the lighthouse into a rocket ship and it's headed for space. And worse, Captain Turbot is stuck inside.
Whoa! Yikes!
We need to get it and Captain Turbot back down safely. Mighty Sky! The lighthouse is rising quickly, so I need you to use your whirlwind power to turn it on its side and Mighty Rubble. I need you to use your super strength to make the Mighty Jet's tractor beam stronger. We need to bring that flying building back down to the ground. Mighty Pups are on a roll!
Okay, Ryder, the lighthouse isn't headed for space anymore.
Gotcha! Great job, Mighty Pups!
I don't know how much longer I can hold it!
Zuma, Rocky, I need you and your hover cars to meet us on the water. Rocky, Simba, it's time to charge up!
I can see all the way down to the bottom! There it is! It's headed that way!
Zuma, stop that lighthouse!
We're gonna slam into that sea slug!
Fortunate to see you too, Francois. Thanks for saving me and my home, Paw Patrol.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
The flounder is stranded on Cluck Cluck Island, and the chickens who live there have trapped Chicoletta on top of that throne. So for this mission, I'll need Rocky.
Ruff! Green means go!
And Sky.
This puppy's gotta fly.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
Ryder, thank goodness you're here. These chickens love my purse pet so much, they won't let her leave.
All hail Green Cluck Cluck.
We better distract them with something.
But those chickens won't take their eyes off her for 1 second.
I think I know a way. Robodog, I need you to make a special pickup.
One more nail should do it. Thanks.
Rapidly, Rocky. Those creepy clouds are blowing beachward.
The storm is coming back, Ryder. We need to hurry.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
All hail
crap. Let's light it up, pups. Ruff, flashlight.
Sky, now.
I got you. Patrol, how can I thank you for that daring rescue?
Whenever you have to rescue Queen Cluck Cluck, just yelp for a golden statue.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.